Working in health information management allows me to exercise attention to detail and many of my other skills that I have while still helping people in the medical field. I get the opportunity to interact with all of the different departments and gather information that's been gathered from those departments. So health information management is quite literally the glue that holds everything together for the medical processes. Since we are the support structure for all of the other departments, I've got to interact with students and programs in the simulations lab, essentially doing all of the health information aspect from intake to outtake and everything in between. I work with the information in their documents to make sure that everything's accurate and they can move as quickly and efficiently through their health needs as possible.
Students get to experience learning how the healthcare system flows, as well as learn how to use that, collect data to put into the health information management, additionally be able to extract data to report it into systems, and then be able to present that in a way that can be read by different practitioners as well as different people who are looking at it. And lastly, it's a combination of business administration, management, and healthcare. So they get to be the link between the healthcare systems as well as the business side.